You may begin.
Steal the ball from the other team.
Yeah. The third place team, I will include each team's final score. Third place recognition in the Class B Competitive Cheer Championship goes to, with 893 total points, Grand Rapids Catholic Central Cougars. Presentation of the championship trophy and medals, let's acknowledge our finalists for their achievements this year and their efforts today. At this time, let me direct your attention to the mat area where Linda David, president of the East Kentwood Board of Education, will make the awards presentations. Mrs. David. First, let us honor the runner-up in Class B with 908 total points, the Gladiators of Fowler High School. First, we will present our individual medals. Cheer team members are Sue Alsobrook, senior, Leslie Eminette, sophomore, Maria Barker, senior, Kelly Geiger, senior, Carla Grant, junior, Amy Jean, junior, Jessica Johnson, sophomore, Katie Langford, sophomore, Katie Lintemuth, senior, Heather Mitchell, freshman, Stacy Nash, junior, Nicole Orstedia, sophomore, Heidi Russell, senior, Kelly Smith, senior, Carrie Taylor, junior, Jessica Townsend, sophomore, Danielle Whitaker, junior, and Beth Humrich, junior. Accepting the runner-up trophy in Class B, Coach Teddy Lintemuth. Congratulations to the Gladiators of Fowlerville High School on an outstanding season. And now, for the 1995 Class B Competitive Cheer Champions. The Marauders of Gibraltar High School! The Marauders scored 939 total points today. Let's present the cheerleaders with their medals. They are Lauren Ray, senior, Carrie Edmonds, senior, Nicole Typer, senior, Jenny Kahn, senior, Jesse Smith, senior, Carrie Doherty, junior, Krista Virasen, junior, Kelly Handy, junior, Michelle Lizziness, junior, Meredith Barzo, sophomore, Liz Klopp, sophomore, Shannon Colino, sophomore, Kelly Howell, sophomore, Christy Kahn, sophomore, Courtney O'Connor, sophomore, Trisha Clubs, freshman, Trisha Van Brimmer, freshman. And accepting the Class B Championship Trophy, Coach Pat Christensen. Congratulations to the Marauders of